We're now starting to enter into a cradle position. I like to catch a lot of cradles off my wrist. I also find at level one, it's gonna be real easy because we should be teaching a lot of wrist control to begin with. So this first one is the chop, and I'm catching wrist control to a nearside cradle. So using our breakdown, I'm gonna shift wheel over here a little bit. I wanna chop, I wanna jam, use my tight waist chop breakdown, and I'm gonna be catching this bottom wrist with that tight waist hand. Once I catch that wrist, I should be extended with my knee drive up the butt, extending my opponent flat, and I should find myself in this position right here with wrist control. And it's important to keep my weight on him. One of the key elements to a wrist and wrist when the guy's flat is, I wanna keep my knee blocking inside his leg, I wanna trap him, and then my free hand with my chest pressure comes over the top, and this is the point that the little guys will have trouble with, you wanna try to keep your elbow to the mat. And then the process of getting to my nearside cradle is I keep this wrist control, and it's almost that I wanna extend this guy back. I'm pulling that wrist, I'm walking, I'm keeping my elbow to the mat, I'm slowly walking, adjusting my hips, and now I begin to drop into that cradle. If I want, I can go head in the side, or from here, I can drive through to a chest-to-chest position and finish from here. Here we are again, different angle. I've already achieved my wrist control position. When I'm talking about my knee position, I'm straddling one leg. I'm gonna keep this leg trapped back here with this free foot. And then elbow to the mat, I walk these together, I keep walking, 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 and now, little guys might have a little trouble in their adjustment, but I keep that wrist until I'm ready to slide back and I get my chest back. And now I achieve that lock position, and now I wanna bury my elbows, the elbow, I wanna drive, head up, chest to chest pin.